So we can demonstrate the damping of a simple harmonic oscillator if you have a little bit of patience. Wait, now let me do it again. We can demonstrate damping of a harmonic oscillator with our old mouse on a spring if you have a little bit of patience. So I have it here hanging from up high, and I've got it marked where you can see if you go by the bottom of the mass, it's at zero. And now I'm going to get it going up that with a pretty good amplitude, nice and straight, up and down. And now you can monitor the amplitude by how high it goes from zero. So these are about 2 centimeter marks. So you can watch it, and over the course of about 10 or 20 minutes, it will slow down. So if you want, use the clock on the movie and make yourself a plot of the amplitude versus time, and we'll see if the amplitude really does decay exponentially. That was exciting. So hopefully you got the amplitude every couple minutes or so, and you can see what you got. Through the magic of editing, let me show you what I got. I got this plot, and it looks like it comes down. It definitely comes down, that's good. And it's a fairly good fit to an exponential, which gave me a drop-off that's about right for this oscillator. So there it is, before your own eyes. It does go through exponential decay of the amplitude, just like we predicted.